Lewis Hamilton is a Formula One driver who has finished in the points the most times in his career. In total so far, he's had 249 race finishes inside the points. I wonder if he'll get that record to 300 finishes by the time he retires.